Michelle's in for a big surprise.
You can't be serious.
You'll find out what that surprise is next.
In 2011 on 10, these are the four Aussie families about to take on the Biggest Loser Family Challenge.
And their trainers are in for a shock.
You're going to go and live with your families for an entire week.
We eat their food.
That's right. Everything they eat. The rules you now live by will be completely thrown out the window.
Wow.
This is the biggest team Losers ever had. And to understand why, Michelle's going to dig in.
I can't imagine what years of eating it would do to you. Well, I'm looking
you
at it.
You can see, yeah. What do you reckon? Time for siesta?
Yeah,
I think a bit of a sleep.
No more.
Most of the time, when Dad's overweight, Mum's overweight, the kids are overweight and the dog's overweight. In this family, the wives are slim and exercise. It's extraordinary.
So we're starting the day with chips.
Yep.
And cola.
I'll be right back with breakfast.
So, guys, what's for lunch?
There we go.
I'm determined to keep up, boys. So let's get it on.
When the training begins, imagine how much weight this family will lose.
Michelle won't just be training them.
She'll be training herself.